You said something about finding a treasure earlier. What was it?
It's the Maristella. Having it in my hands really hoists my honor among pirates.
Ruth's honor? Is it really that special? That little thing?
It's not only small. If I have an itch on my head, I can use it to scratch it.
You can?
And if I polish it enough, I can use it as a mirror and find any food stuck on my face.
That too?
And if I whirl it around just so, it becomes a deadly weapon.
And even that? Wait, what am I saying? Why do I always get caught up in your spell, Patty?
Merely one of the powers of this symbol.
Really?
You'll fall for anything, won't you?